As we wrap up week six of staying at home, you probably feel like you're trapped in a bubble, right? Check out photographer and director George Camper, a modern-day bubble boy, if you will, who is turning his extra time at home into art. And he is not doing it alone because he is at home with his wife and creative partner, Cheryl. Hi to both of you. You guys, thanks so much for your time. We see the camera and the bubble right there behind you. George, so let me start with you. Who just has a bubble laying around in their home? I mean, you obviously, but how did this all come about?
Well, you know, photographers are a strange bunch. You know, we collect the weirdest things, and every once in a while we get to pull them out and do something creative with them. You know, I always like having, you know, a bag of tricks sitting around that we can play with. And the original idea was to do a fashion story or some type of an editorial, and I've had the bubble for a few months sitting in the closet. And then, you know, we kept hearing, you know, Corona bubble, Corona bubble, Corona bubble, and I thought, gee, I have a bubble. Let's do something, you know, inspiring that'll make people laugh.
I mean, it's certainly relatable, and we're certainly smiling when we see it. So, George, you're inside the bubble. Cheryl, you're outside the bubble. So who's running the camera? The lighting is just beautiful. And then, George, you're still in the bubble.
Well, yeah, I run the camera rather from inside. Cheryl's claustrophobic, so that's how this whole thing sort of got going. Initially, I wanted to try and get her in the bubble so I could shoot it, but she won't go in it, so I've got to get in it. And then, you know, we frame it up. Cheryl helps me with the props and framing and everything else, and then I control it from inside either with my Apple Watch, or I use a professional app. I'm a little device called a camera ranger, so I'm able to control it from inside the camera. I'm inside the bubble.
Cheryl, I bet it's been fun for you to kind of be part of this project and pass the time, right?
It's been fun for the most part, not always.
Are you working on a new bubble picture?
Yeah, we're in the yard. We did one last night that we're going to post either later today or tomorrow. Yeah, we're not going to stop. We're going to do them for a while. I'll try to intersperse some of my regular work so people don't think this is all I do, which could be a problem. But yeah, we're going to keep going. It's kind of fun.
Moments like this is when the creative minds really turn on, and this has been a relatable moment that you have shared with all of us now, your fans, and now even new followers, George and Cheryl Camper. Thank you so much for your time. You can check out the pictures on George Camper right on Instagram.